Is this safe?
This? Of course, I've never had no trouble with this in all these years.
Have you talked to the fire marshal?
I didn't think about that. My name is John Payne, Alamance County Fire Marshal. We wanted to let the citizens know that in the past 60 days, we have had 15 working structure fires in Alamance County. Half of those have been contributed to overloaded drop cords, surge protectors, or space heaters. So we want to let citizens of Alamance County know we do not recommend surge protectors piggybacked into each other or extension cords run in portable appliances or portable heaters, especially ones that have been spliced together like this one. We should never use these. We also do not recommend combustibles too close to wood stoves or fireplaces or kerosene heaters. If you have any questions, you can call our office at 336-227-1365.